Didi. It's a grand slam, beams a woman right next to me. Barbecue sauce splatters all over my Williams jersey.
Burn, baby, burn.
Fucking crucial day, oh my god.
Where the fuck have you been? We were waiting on you.
Hey, sorry, we had to take care
of Sorry about that.
All right, listen up, you greasy fucks. Either nobody in the township of Blacksburg likes dope no more, or you guys are shit salesmen. Rocco, I need you to deliver our shipment to our favorite brownie chef off Main Street. We need to start pushing into Roanoke Street this week also. There's a lot of sad people over there with full walls that demand our immediate attention. And Danny, what I need from you is to stop being all the fucking product, you hippie piece of shit. You're running this operation out of business. Y'all got it?
Yeah.
We're gonna have a good week?
Yeah.
All right, let's get shit camp.
Oh, that's fun. Good for you, huh? Why we got one? That's my man.
Hey, proud of you.
The ball is in the hole.
Yeah, after 10 fucking minutes.
Wait, how can you count the holes, right?
Can you count the fucking 10? Do me a favor and do that, okay?
So done my fucking time.
No, don't make a full pile of
shit.
Oh,
shit.
Hey, it's almost
right,
tied up.
Hear me out. What do you guys think about that CBD shit?
No fucking way.
How come?
Because if I'm smoking weed, right? And you know, something that looks like weed, smells like weed, tastes like weed, well, it might as well get me high like weed, right?
That's the best fucking pot. You don't get high for the shit, it just makes you feel funny.
What the fuck is the point?
Sad.
I don't know, it's for rehabilitation and muscle recovery. All the famous athletes are doing it these days.
That's true. My uncle threw his back out on the docks doing a job. Started smoking that shit, the motherfucker's doing Kramaga or something.
Oh, isn't that like Indian practice of martial arts?
It's an Israeli form of self-defense, you fucking moron.
Alright, but let's back it up a little bit, because he's talking about something about blowing backs out. And to be honest, I probably should stretch mine out a little bit from your fucking your mother's
crotch.
Fucking your mother, you heard me. All you gotta do is you, huh?
Isn't your uncle a quadriplegic?
He's got two perfectly functional legs.
A paraplegic?
Speaking of legs, your mother took my third leg last week in the bedroom, huh?
Pick it up. What the fuck are you doing? Keep moving.
Shit.
We ain't got all day. All right, here we go.
On three.
You ready?
One, two, three.
Oof. Hey, so what's the time?
It's 7:15.
Well, now that we got this taken care of, you wanna go get something to eat?
You're fucking sick in the head, you know that? How do you have an appetite after doing something like
what?
This?
What? I'm fucking starving. You see one dead body, you seen them all. No, 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 listen, what are you gonna do? Not eat all day because you're feeling shitty about yourself? You're worried too much.
Fine, just have some fucking emotion every once in a while. Where do you want to eat anyways?
How about, Joe's Diner?
I ate there last week. How about McDonald's down the road?
Well, you know me, every time I eat McDonald's, I end up shitting water for a week.
So is that a no?
So, yeah, that's a fucking no. Did you listen to me right now, or are you just dick? Besides, I want to go to a sit-down joint.
It's fucking Blacksburg, not New York. Where do you want to go anyways?
How about, Waffle House?
Every little thing she does is magic. Every little thing just turns me on. Here we go. That's what the fuck I'm talking about. Shit.
Hey, what do you boys have today?
What do you guys have that won't make me shit water?
Oh, don't use that tone with me, you damn schmutz. Better watch yourself. Didn't Mama ever raise you with any manners?
All right, I'm sorry.
All right, well, we have the All-Star $5.99 special. It'll do you real good.
Can I get, $2 biscuits and gravy, please, and thanks?
Okay, you?
You, got anything cheaper than that?
Waffles, $1.50.
I only got $1.
Can we just get two waffles, please?
Okay, any coffee?
Yeah, I'll take a coffee.
I'll take a cup, too, please.
All right, I'll be back out in a sec.
Hey, thanks for that. For what? The spit in our fucking food. I can't take you out anywhere, you fucking monkey. Nah, it's other way, shit. Look, one of these days, your balls are gonna drop. And maybe then, you'll start to understand the ways of women. She was intimate. I could see her eyes.
You don't know that. One day, not even any day, you're not gonna find a bra to settle down with because you act like this.
I don't know what the fuck you're talking about. But hey, anyways. I've been meaning to ask you something.
What?
So, I've been having this little thing lately, alright? So, you know, like a few nights ago, I was pumping this bitch, right? And I don't know if she was necessarily clean. You know, like, down
clean
there.
As in
like,
clean?
Just like, down there, okay? And ever since then, it's been You know anything about that?
What the fuck are you talking about?
Okay. Forget I said nothing.
And you really thought that now was a good time for a goddamn medical examination?
Well,
I'm not your fucking doctor.
Well, considering to the particular subject at hand, I figured there really was no time that could be considered a good time, thus making every time a good time.
Okay, let's assume that your mindless proposition is valid, which it's not, fuck you. And to bring this up in a Waffle House? What is this, a fucking medical examination?
Okay. Point taken. Jeez, you really got it out for me today, huh? Besides, I said forget about it. You're the one who kept this conversation alive. Don't forget, you're the one who asked me to elaborate.
And now I really wish I didn't. I can't take you anywhere.
Well, whatever. Anyways, on to something a little more important. The fuck are we gonna tell Leo about this stupid fucking hooker we just saw?
She had a name, you prick.
Hey, food will be out in a sec.
Thank you.
It was Julia.
Oh.
Julia.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. And may she rest in peace, the bitch. So what are we gonna do about Julia?
You're the one that choked the bra to death. Do not rope me into this.
He's so fucking loud, huh? Besides, we're in this together.
Yeah? And how you figure that?
Cause you're the one that poured all the tequila down my throat last night. You know how I get when I had a few too many, huh?
Alright, you have a point.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Alright. Salute.
Salute.
make. I thought I'd get it for the message. You know, be alright, huh?
What the fuck are we gonna tell my brother? He's not gonna take this news well.
What news? The only three people that knows is you, me, and our dearly departed Mrs. Friend, dear Julia, who is now resting 12 feet under at the bottom of a pond. As far as I know, she's not gonna go squeaking to no one. So unless you start squeaking like a fucking rat, I think we're off scot-free. Look, we didn't do nothing. We didn't see nothing. It's nothing. Capisce?
Capisce.
Capisce, all right.
Same type game, the type of girl giving out the fake cell phone, the name big fame, big she fame. Like cats with big things, jewel ship, money clip, phone flip the six range, casino on the ass, spotted her more than once.
All right, run me through it one more time. Out of all the people in this town that can do this job, why do we continuously use this piece of shit?
I told you guys a million times, there's no one in this town that can do what we need done for cheaper. Plus, this guy's never wasted any product before.
Yeah, wait, Rock, why do you hate this guy so much?
Besides the fact that he's an alcoholic, abusive piece of shit, the cocksucker used to date my sister. I told you what he did to Chrissy, right?
Oh, yeah, I remember. He used to cheat on her with his guma.
You don't fuck with Chrissy like that. Wait, why am I even having to go on this errand anyway? Every time I see that prick, I want to crack his fucking skull open.
You're Leo's closest man. Of course he's gonna make you do shit like this. Especially when you're packing this much heat.
All I know is it seems like a piss poor allocation of human resources. Sending the one guy who has a serious problem with the fall.
All right, listen, Rock, you gotta do me a favor. Just please keep your cool in there.
Gee, I'll tell you what. As long as that piece of shit doesn't give me a reason not to be cool, I will.
All right, just relax, take it easy, let me and Deloitte do all the talking. I worked for EY, actually. Shut the fuck up, Harvey.
Y'all fucking lost to something?
Damn, B, is that any way to say hi to a friend?
Gio! I missed you! How are things?
I'm doing good, just riding the rainbow, B, you know how it is. We're here for Artie, though, we got some shit for him.
Yeah, come on in. Artie, your butt buddies are here.
Let him in, sweetheart.
Gio, you still living in that same place down off Progress?
Yeah, I'm still living with these fucking goons.
Boys!
How we doing?
How we doing? Good to see yous! So how are things on your side of town, huh?
Sweetheart, now don't you forget we're going to see Wicked tonight. So factor that into whatever delinquency you're about to get yourself into.
Things I already know, V! Would you let me get to it? It's gonna take yous 3 hours to get ready the way yous looking.
Hey, go fuck yourself, Artie. At least I have a real job. Now I'm gonna need all yous to be quiet because I need to go call my sister. I haven't heard from her all day.
All right, Toots. Swear the mouth on that one. She doesn't really realize escorts ain't too good at picking up the phone during the day. You need a rip?
No, we're good. We're just here to check on dinner and grab the money.
You boys never want to hang out with me anymore. It's all brownies, no bullshit. Didn't Leo ever tell you boys to entertain your partners every once in a while?
Listen, if I smoked any of that shit, I wouldn't even be able to make it to dinner. It's too good.
That's what I'd like to hear, my man.
Artie, you got the money?
Yeah, it's on the stool.
Much appreciated. Dope's over there. He wants to check it?
Nah, just leave it over there. Grazie.
So, Wicked 2, huh? It's a good one to take the missus to, no?
Yeah, she's excited. You know who's not excited? My fucking wallet.
Well, I'm sure she'll appreciate it.
Yeah, maybe for a whole 5 minutes. You know how these women be. Rocco, I took your sister to see The Lion King and I barely got a good night kiss.
Hey, Artie, why don't you just say nothing about my sister, alright?
What's wrong with talking about Chrissy? Speaking of which, how's she doing? She won't answer any of my calls.
You know why she won't talk to you, you piece of shit? You cheated on her.
What's with all the hostility? We had a good run. I got bored. You know how I am. I can barely get through the movie. That's the attention span I got.
Artie, if you know what's good for you, shut the fuck up right now.
I can't believe this guy. And to think, we went to the Poconos together.
You know, I think we're all good here, Artie. What time should we come by later to grab the poem?
She'll be perfect around 5:30. Come then. I'll leave her out, since V and I have a reservation at Zepp's before the show.
Sounds good. I know Leo's gonna appreciate it. He fucking loves your poem.
Oh, does he now?
He likes my poem so fucking much, why doesn't he have my poem? I've been whipping these brownies all around more than Bobby Flay. And I still can barely afford my new wheelie.
What the fuck are you doing?
And you would be referring to what exactly?
You put pepper jack cheese on the chicken parmesan. Are you fucking brain dead or something?
I ran out of mozz. What's the problem?
The problem is, it's not chicken parm without the mozzarella, you cocksucker.
V went up to the store, forgot to pick it up, stopped busting my balls.
Are you even an Italian?
I'm more Italian than your sister, I'll tell you that much.
Hey! What did I tell you? Keep my sister's name out of your fucking mouth.
The only thing worse than your sister's cooking was her effort in bed.
Artie, you need to shut the fuck up right now, okay? I'm fucking serious.
All right, Jesus. No one can take a joke these days.
All right, let's go. Bounce. Come on, Rock. Let's go. Artie, you better have that fucking chicken parm ready by 5:30, you thick-headed fuck.
I already told you that I would. Hey, Rocco. Speaking of thick-headed fuck, how's Chrissy?
Motherfucker!
Oh,
fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck.
Fuck. Fuck. Fuck. Fuck.
Fuck. Fuck. Gosh. Suck. Grab this piece of shit!
What the? How the hell did you do that?
It's fucking down B. You have it too.
I'm getting fucking slaughtered over here!
How do you think the boys are doing anyways with the errand?
They're doing alright. They're probably just getting something to eat.
Yeah, Leo sent Rocco to that fuckstick's apartment. Rocco fucking hates that dude.
Yeah, if you ask me, that seems like a poor allocation of resources.
I digress.
Ooh! Got him! Fuck!
Fuck you, Pepper Jack!
Oh fuck, he's dead! Let's bounce!
you almost done? I want to go to Zepp's. I'm fucking starving.
Hey, Audie, I thought we could Uber instead so we could get those apple teenies you really like.
God fucking damn it, this is not how I want to spend my fucking Saturday, you know that?
Did exactly what you said. I kept my mouth shut.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry that killing some fucking wop over pepper jack cheese constitutes that you keeping your fucking mouth shut.
So super fucked. When Leo finds out he cracked his go-to chef, we're all gonna fucking hear it.
Alright, Dr. Phil. Tell me this. What was I supposed to do?
Chrissy. I don't know. Fucking push him around, slap him around a little bit, not fucking gut him with an IPA.
Thank you.
What the fuck happened to you guys? Why are you walking around like this?
Yeah, we had a little problem at Artie's.
Rock, I swear to fucking God if you whacked him.
Oh, that's just great. My favorite chef, my best chef. You know how much money that grease fuck was making us?
Listen, Leo, you know, if we're eating in an hour, why did you get Italianos?
I was fucking starving, so I got a little lamb. Shut the fuck up! Shut the fuck up! Let's get fucking inside. Fucks are figuring out dinner now.
So today didn't go nothing like I planned. Out of all the things I asked you guys to do, you didn't do one thing right. Nada, zilch.
Hey, you should be a motivational speaker there, boss, man.
Let me finish. Besides all the BS, even though we have a homicide on our fucking hands.
Homicide.
What was that?
Nothing, I was just clearing my throat.
Anyways, what I wanted to say is that this is what matters right here. Good friends, basically family. Salud.
Salud.
He's in the county, you know, and he tries.
Bobby, you're the only Jew I know with a Fu Manchu.
Oh, it looks beautiful.
A Jew Manchu.
Yeah,
a Jew Manchu.
Hey, Joey, it's how's boss going?
How long did that take you to draw?
You know, 2 years.
2 years? What the fuck?
A little chunky, Joe.
What?
You have reached the voicemail box. At the tone, please record your voice message. When you are finished recording, you may hang up or press pound for more options.
Julia, I haven't heard from you in 2 days. I'm really worried about you. Please, as soon as you get this, please call me back. Life is getting a little messy right now. I'll explain everything when I see you.